Today we're in Berkeley Heights, where the rain cannot stop us from trying globally inspired Mexican that brings you dishes like General Tso's tacos and even a Mexican rice ball called the Chiwawa. We're here at Bubbakoo's Burritos. Jalpesh, Bubbakoo's is the newest restaurant in Berkeley Heights. People are very excited about it. It is different than like a Chipotle. How is Bubbakoo's different?
All right, first of all, thank you for taking the time and talking to us. A little bit about Bubbakoo's, you know, it started back in 2008 in Point Pleasant. Since then, you know, it has nothing but the upside on it, and then they started doing a franchise, right? So I'm a local franchisee for Clark, Berkeley Heights, and we're upcoming in Livingston and a couple other areas in New Jersey. And the way we differentiate from the competitor is number one, customer service and the vibe and a freshness of the food. So every morning we get here like 7:30, 8 o'clock, and you know, we slice the tomatoes and cut the meat and all that stuff. So everything is fresh. And the flavor is unlimited, and that's how we are differentiated from any other competitor out there in the market.
And there's a lot of, I feel like, different things on the menu, like General Tso's chicken, jerk chicken. What are some of the, I mean, those are pretty exciting and different Mexican foods.
Right, so the way we have created is the possibilities endless. We have 9 flavors on the menu, and you can pretty much use that flavors for any kind of meat. As you said, General Tacos, right? General Tso's Tacos. You can have a Buffalo Tacos. You can have barbecue tacos. Anything you like, we can, you know, toss the meat into the sauce and then make a flavor the way you like.
Then you also have seasonal things like the scorpion pepper sauce, which is extremely hot.
Yeah, so every couple of months, Bubbakoo's comes up with a limited item menu. Then the scorpion sauce was one of them that a lot of people are asking for a spicy sauce. So this sauce is a really spicy. If you really want to try how much you can handle it, you may want to try it out. But we do have a sweet sauce too.
And there's a lot of Italian influence in this area. You guys have the Chihuahua, which is different, I think, in terms of a Mexican menu.
Yes.
What is the Chihuahua?
Hey, so the Chihuahua is actually one of the signature items. I don't think you're going to find it anywhere else. It's a rice cheese ball batter in the egg. We use as a base, and we put a queso or nacho cheese on it, and then go along the way with the protein, beans, and all the toppings that you like. We do sell very well in Chihuahua because, you know, it's like a unique item. And a lot of people just buy Chihuahua by itself. You know, they don't put anything, they just want to get the real, like just a big ball, and that's how it is.
And in a nod to kind of the Jersey Shore roots, you guys have fried Oreos, which I tried last time. They were fantastic.
Yes, thank you. So the way we have designed the menu, even if it's not that extended, but it's still, we start from the appetizer to the dessert, right? So we have the appetizer as well. And then you can dessert with Oreo or love chip, stuff like that.
And what we love about New Jersey businesses and small businesses is how they give back to the local community. So how does Bubbakoo's give back?
Well, that was one of the reasons when I was looking for a franchise, right? I didn't want to just get into any franchise. This Bubbakoo's has a core value, which is my personal belief, and then what I, you know, the way I grew up, giving always back to the community. Bubbakoo's believes strongly and support the franchisees who's doing it, and then love. So far, we've been here for like about 3 months, and what we've been doing, I mean, you know, we're trying to do a lot more along the way, but even though with the short time period, we have helped the girls' hockey team for the lights, helped the historical building, host a fundraising for them. We're hosting a fundraising for Silver Lining. There is a local chapter, they're doing a Gloucester bag for them, and also we're giving out free burrito every time the Silver Lining giving back the bag to the community. Along the way, we're trying to work with a couple of other sports teams and YMCA. So let's see what other things that we can do along the way.
Great, thanks so much to Jalpesh for sharing the Bubbakoo's Burrito story. If you want some really unique takes on Mexican cuisine, if you want to try the General Tso's tacos, the Chihuahua, and some really spicy scorpio pepper sauce, definitely come out to Berkeley Heights, soon to be Livingston, and also in Clark. Definitely come out and try Bubbakoo's Burritos. If you like this video, please share it, and also visit buylocalnj.com.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jalpesh.
Thank you. Take care.